In example 8, we want to use the Morgan's laws. So we want to negate the statement, the Earth's orbit is round and a year has 365 days. Okay. So we're going to let P be the Earth's orbit is round, and let Q be a year has 365 days. Okay. So what the original statement is saying, it says the Earth's orbit is round, and the second one. So what the original statement is saying, P and Q. Okay. So to negate this, we're going to say, we want to say not P and Q, but they say we want to use the Morgan's law. So the negation of this to distribute the negation, this is logically equivalent to not P or, so this is logically equivalent to not P or not Q. Okay, so we just need to say not P or not Q. So then we need to say the Earth's orbit is not round, or a year does not have 365 days.